also should have a pretty good judge of how hard the golf ball is going to land and run out on.
You know, he's really shallow on these, which helps off these tight lies. He approaches the ball real shallow, doesn't take much of a divot, and a lot of times he just picks it right off there and it'll have a lot of check on it.
Yeah, it's because he uses no hands in that swing.
There you go. He is one of the best at that, and he's been that way for a long time.
That was awfully saucy from down here. Very cool looking.